Melanie Liburd is so sunny and upbeat.
Yes.
That, yes, she is.
Thank you.
It's just all going your way. New to the cast of This Is Us, about 15 episodes under her belt. But here's the thing. You're so cheerful and fun. But the show makes everybody cry all the time.
It does. I read scripts and cry.
Right.
I cry, and then I watch the episodes and cry. So it gets us just like everybody else.
Who amongst the cast is the biggest sobber?
Oh, my goodness. I'm not sure. Me?
Okay. but you enjoyed the show. Okay, you are Beth's cousin.
Yes, Zoe. I play Zoe.
Right.
Beth's cousin and Kevin's girlfriend. Mm-hmm. But we're having a good time.
All right, but here's the thing. You have moved in with Kevin now.
I have.
Kevin has just broken his sobriety pledge after meeting Uncle Nicky, as you know. Mm-hmm. When will you find out?
Wow, she does find out, yes. And they go through this whole thing together, but I think they love each other. I think they'd be okay.
Yeah.
Without giving too much away.
And is it easy or difficult to not give too much away?
It's difficult. I mean, I don't want to lose my job. But.
Right. All right, we're going to, go ahead, please.
Yeah, let's
watch the clip. We'll cry a little bit, and then we'll explain why Los Angeles is preferred to London for our guest who's moved.
Okay.
All right, watch.
By the time I came to live in this house, it was safe here. And, the rest of you looked at your mom like she was this strict, domineering woman, and I just saw this person that couldn't hurt me like I'd been hurt before.
You know what? We don't talk enough about how incredible you turned out, despite all the crap you were put through.
No, we really don't.
All right.
American
and then
accent
when they,
is
and
perfect.
When they hear,
thank you.
When they hear your British accent, are people flummoxed?
They think, it can't be you. It's so funny. They're like, oh, you look just like that Zoe from This Is Us. And then they hear me and go, oh, no, she can't be.
And so how often do you claim ownership of Zoe or deny ownership of Zoe?
Oh, always. I love Zoe.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm having an absolute ball, so yeah.
All right. So here's the thing. You were an actress in London for a period of time.
Yes.
And you came over here to find your fortune? Or
I came over here, fell in love with the sunshine and the work and the people and stayed.
Wow.
And touch wood.
Homesickness at all? Or?
No, I love London, but I go back quite often.
You
My family's there.
So what do you miss the back most about London?
I miss the walking around and the buzz of the city and the shopping and the people from all over the world.
Right.
But I love it here too. It's nice to have both.
I'll tell you what, it's all going your way. And then there is this camaraderie. One thing that I think is really unique about the cast. So when you join an established cast like that, did you find them very welcoming or what was that?
So welcoming, because it can be intimidating.
Sure.
I mean, I was a big fan of the show before I joined the show, and everyone's so lovely. Everyone just loves what they're doing, and it's really fun.
This was a big moment of the Screen Actors Guild Award for that ensemble.
Yes.
Yay. Go, This Is Us.
Oh, that was such a shock, but it was such a brilliant, brilliant evening. It was wonderful.
Were you an Oscar viewer last night?
I sure was,
yes.
Oh, my goodness, I loved it. I love Olivia Colman. She's wonderful. I'm so glad she won. And there were some great speeches last night.
Really good speeches.
Really good. She did a wonderful speech, and so did Spike Lee.
Mm-hmm.
Very pleased for him. There's some beautiful dresses.
Everything's perfect for you. Congratulations. I'll tell you this. This Is Us airs Tuesday nights at 9 on NBC. More Oscar coverage in our 9 o'clock hour.
Thank you, Melanie.
Really nice to meet you.
Thank you.